Siyabongela baba. As inkampani uImperial neSanzulu Land sikubone kuyithuba elihle kakhulu ukuthi sikwazi ukulekelelana nomthiyane njengokuthi efikile wazosibeka emqondweni ukuthi ke yini esingase simxhase ngayo njengoba siyinkampani ekuyilocal. So okubalekile ke sithema sikhulumisana as management sakubona ukuthi no ku right ukuthi silibambe iqhaza as ibhola kuyinto ehlanganisa abantu. So nanentsha ekhona eroundini nempangeni namaphethelo ikwazi ukuthi kube khona kwenzayo ngokubambisana.
Ngizobonga bonke abangisupportile nabo bonke abazile bazosupporta i-tournament bonke abalandeli bafikile ngibabonile njengoba ubona nawe ukuthi kugcwele so engakusho inhloso yami ukuthi yonke into ihambe kahle noma masisukuphetha yonke into ihambe kahle akukho ngibonile nabantu nje basengwelezana bayiphathe kahle akekho umuntu obesekhuza ukuthi uyalo wenzani so ngihappy nje willing nokuthi hayi next year iyaqhubeka vele lohle zonyaka ozimbonile ukuthi ngisebenza nabantu abarathi yonke into ngisupportekile izintweni eziningi kodwa nje ngiyathemba ukuthi namanye ama sponsors azongixhasa because dawe siqale ngayo siqale kahle kakhulu bungaphiki ukuthi besiqala ukuyenza lento le so ilontsheke ngendlela eyiyona nabanye bo coaches abongubani nabo Jolfa bafikile bafile balibona i-talent labafana okungokuthi singathi kuphela lenyanga sesizwe abanye babadlala bahambe bodlala kwa ama NFT bokuza ama trial kwamanye ama team so ilokho inhloso ukuthi ke sibabonile nentsha iphuma ibabhizi ne sports yabo yalokhu ihlala emakhoneni so ngihappy ngokubabona wabo ontanga bethu begona grounding bese pepacity pet ebona ngeke ngilibone njengoba ngilibona nabafana bedlala ngibabona bedlala ndaweni nami ngangidlala ngakhona ngisengangabo because ngathi mangiphuma ngodlala ngaphandla nabanye abafana kwamanye amazwe awangazibona ukuthi ngiyafit and nami ngiyabona ukuthi ndaweni abadlala ngayo bakhona abadlala even ukudlula mina la so manje ngiyabona ukuthi hayi no ikhona likhona and ngiyathemba ukuthi one day bazoba khona abanye umthiyana about 3 or 4 5 okuhamba ngesikhathi.
Firstly ngiqale ngibonga ithuba engilinikiwe abaka 1KZN TV bese ngiyasho ukuthi umcimbi namhlanje is a very huge success especially for its community yasengwelezane and umhlathuze as a district to have umuntu who has made it this far ku PSL coming back home azonikela his time and everything to umphakathi wakhe it's such an honorable act and I'm very blessed and fortunate to be a part of it as a finalist ka Miss Zululand who will be hopefully representing Zululand as a whole KZN wonke
ekuguzeleni amafana kodwa engakusho mina kubalekile ukulalela okhaya ulalela abokhoji mabekujena into lokho abasuke bayisho sokuyiyona nabokhoji nabo ngiyathanda ukuthi bayinike isikhathi nalabafana bamanje because uma wasubheke kahle futhi ziningi entertainment enzakalayo around indawo so manje akukho lulu ukuthi abafana bazikhomitha kakhulu kwi-sport njengamanje izona indlela esenza ngazo lezo ukuthi ke abafana bagcine bakhumbule ukuthi kunalento ekuthiwa i-sport so ngijabule kakhulu okwangempela ukuthi ke hayi okhoshi balalelile bakhiphile abafana nebabaluza so ngiyathe going forward ukuthi ke bazoqhubeka benze ngendlela
ngingathi nje bhuti wami they must come as much as they can and give their all ukubona umuntu osebe successful kangaka ku PSL eza ekhaya that should be motivation enough ukuthi there's still hope for them and abazinikele isikhathi sabo. It's a huge success and it's big for Ingwelizane and Umhlathuze as a district. So nje intsha must commit themselves to whatever sport abayenza nje basashilo kumhlangano lo ogcina kuSengwelizane ukuthi sobe si implement le ndaba ama sports, sobe si implement indaba yakwa arts. So namhlanje is a good of the example of lento sasikhuluma laphana. So I'm just happy ukuthi akugcinanga laphana izikhona izenzo ezenzakalayo. So sibonga nje kakhulu kuButunathi Mthiyane and i-crew yonke nobakithi noMiss Zululand. Siyabonga.
Njengomhlelo we-tourism ke okuyi-City of Community Tourism Organization, sike sibe ne-interest enkulu kwi-sport. Ngoba uzokhumbula phela ukuthi i-sport sifola under i-sport tourism. So into ofanele vele leyo si-promote kakhulu futhi siyinakekele. Siqinise ukuthi yenzeka minyaka yonke. Ngakhoza nje lena kanathi Mthiyaneke. Kuba into azoyenza minyaka yonke. So nathi ngonyaka ozayo siyibona futhi siphinde siba khona si-support. Njengoba senzile futhi nakulo nyaka lo. Kangangokuba sesahamba safika ezingeni lokuthi ke sifike nama-sponsors athile ukuthi ke ebe nokuxhasa lo mcimbi so ube yilo ophumelelayo ukuze kube nento lena epromothekayo okuyi-sport tourism kuleli dolobha lesi Mhlathuze. Intsha embandakanye ngoba lokho kuyasiza nje laba bafika ekuseni kuze mangabo esebeyila manje sekuyaholala kusho ukuthi isikhathi leso izinto ebhedayo asikho. Isikhathi sama-drugs asikho, isikhathi sotshwala asikho. Kusho ukuthi i-sports sidlala indima enkulu esinike silibazise labafana laba ukuthi bengangeni kohunga behlupho ogogo njalo njalo. So ngampela i-sports kufanele sithuthuke impela le Mhlathuze kube into eba yi-culture abafana bebe nokuyikhuthalela.